the others as well. We basically, I mean, need, I mean, to put together a strategy, which is not a one-off, it's not just one call, it's not just a few dozens of billions, it's something which takes us into the next framework. And I'm going, I mean, to explain, I mean, what the conditions and the timings are. So the next work program will take us, is a ramp onto the new framework. So it cannot be seen as a standalone, it's not just, I mean, grab the money and run away. It has a function, a purpose, which goes beyond, you know, one or two projects here and there. For that reason, and you know, taking also being account of these consultations and the timings about the adoption and promulgation of these work programs, we are now planning, I mean, to have our routine event in Luxembourg on the 15th of March next year, which is roughly when we should be able, I mean, to put together the ideas, the messages, I mean, the wishful thinking, the projects, and whatever. So I don't think there are any major conferences in the field. Avoid, if you can, organizing your own, I mean, gatherings, I mean, around the mid-March. Okay. So we need to, I mean, to come up with a new agenda. And I repeat, it's not business as usual. So there will be a number of questions that we will have to address. Not one meeting, not one day, okay, but over a few months. Are we sure that the LT can continue as a standalone activity? I mean, as you know, we suspended LT support, I mean, for a while. I mean, then we went back to it. I'm not suggesting that we should discontinue it a second time, but there must be some reasons, I mean, and some rational ideas about, I mean, what makes LT special and in some respects unique. There must be research topics and themes and lines that we're going, I mean, to discontinue. Problem solved, successful, leave it to industry. What's, I mean, the Commission is going, I mean, to pay more attention than ever to innovation as opposed to research and technology. So what's the right balance? Also in budget terms. How can we provide, I mean, room and support, I mean, for commercial players, spin-offs, startups, SMEs, and the like? Are we going, I mean, to continue this sort of bottom-up, I mean, driven system whereby we ask, I mean, something white, you suggest something green, and we settle on red? Or are we going, I mean, to try and to identify a few challenges, design, I mean, highly integrated clusters of projects, and try and address one or two or three important things, not 16 of them, just, I mean, concentration of effort? And if so, what are the challenges, and how do we set in motion, I mean, integrated projects? And so forth. So it goes beyond, I mean, the choice of a topic, it goes beyond, I mean, a keyword or two. Why? Well, simply because, I mean, the new framework, which is nicknamed here the Common Strategic Framework, which I understand will be finally sold as a brand name as a, what is it? Horizon? Hannah, promise? Horizon? There was a lottery until a couple of days ago.
Horizon 2020.
So they didn't know whether it would be promise, make, or create 2020, so now we don't. Anyway, on Wednesday, that comes later. So one integrated project, which means basically, I mean, 20 or so programs and structures all smashed together, all jammed together, from the Budapest-based, I mean, European Institute of Technology, through the European Research Council, I mean, to, you know, other research programs, everything placed under one single roof, okay? One big package with common provisions, common funding schemes, rules, instruments, and three building blocks, science, society, and economy, so to say, okay? Science is excellence in research base, societal challenges, health, energy, environment, and the rest of it. And then, I mean, depending on sources and documents, there's still, I mean, a bit fluctuating, elements of industrial and technological leadership when it comes to enabling technologies. And most of ICT, and the ICT that you're familiar with, comes there. So remember, ICT will come, I mean, under something which alludes to industry and technology leadership. It's not so much about science. It's again and again, as in the past, I mean, linked, I mean, to competitiveness, growth, leadership, exports, and the like, whether you like it or not. The attempt, I mean, to bring all these many different disparate things together is to come up with a simplified interface for you people and a number of concepts that you can find, I mean, across the whole range of programs. And there are three or four basic concepts which I will allude to. Don't ask too many details. One is basically top-down, big, strategic, only duly planned, costed, programmed well in advance. Okay, so what we call roadmap things. Now, I've been saying for 1 year, if LT is to be successful, you better be a roadmapped initiative, because that means big, visible, over a long period of time, plenty of money. But there are a number of conditions attached to that. The second scheme is open, bottom-up. Bottom-up, I mean, for SMEs, for instance, I mean, they just want, I mean, to get some money, I mean, do their own work and disappear. But also, I mean, for kind of more researchy operations, I mean, you know, pushing the frontier, non-mainstream research, things that should not be predefined and pre-programmed, where a work plan, our work plan could be a white sheet of paper, okay? We could be and should be very responsive. And then infrastructures of many different sorts. So there will be a bifurcation between tightly coupled, highly organized, and open, also in terms of implementation. Is this the one? Yeah. Okay, just a bit of a time plan. Now, if you want, I mean, to cash research money from the Commission and the European institutions must have some money. So our money is called, I mean, the financial framework or financial perspectives. Nowadays, the multi-annual financial framework. On Wednesday, this Wednesday, the Commission will adopt, I mean, a proposal which will be sent, I mean, to the Member States, i.e. the Council and the Parliament, say, how about, I mean, so much, I mean, from those sources over the next 7 years. Then Cameron will say, dream on, and the discussion will start and last, I mean, 2 to 3 years. So at some point in time, I mean, they will decide and agree on how much money is going to mean to be set aside for community European Union policies. Within that budget envelope, there will be a budget envelope and we set aside, I mean, for research and innovation activities, so for this mega framework program. So by Wednesday night, normally you should see how much money is put on that particular budget category, and you'll see whether it's a lot more than so far, a bit more, and so forth. I'll leave you wait and transpire until then. Now, on Wednesday, the financial proposal will see the daylight. At the end of November, at the very latest beginning of December, the Commission will forward, I mean, its legislative proposals for the Research Innovation Mega Program and constituent elements to, again, Council and Parliament. So basically, I mean, in 6 months' time, the backbone structure will be known. The backbone structure means, to be concrete and practical, how much money is earmarked, I mean, for ICT activities, and whether the term language technology appears on a three-page, I mean, paper attached, I mean, to the ICT description. That's just to make sure that, I mean, there is something with language and maybe technology which shows up, I mean, somewhere in the right place in the final Commission proposal. Now, you might say it's not a big deal. It is not. By this, because, I mean, these words surface and disappear from community papers every other week. Last week, we had 10 million euro next year for language resources. Today, we don't have, I mean, that money anymore. Maybe next week, we have it again. So, you know, this is what we spend, I mean, 3/4 of our time on. Basically, I mean, just trying pushing things and checking and reinstating them and so forth. So now, you may still believe that is a our job, and it is, you're right, and that you don't need really mean to care, and you don't have to care, but I'm telling you that in years' time, I mean, the basic orientations will be set. And what will follow will be basically, I mean, the implementation, I mean, work of actually writing up, I mean, the work program, and launching the calls and implementing the thing. The mindset will be set, and to be clear, the budgets will be set, my prediction, in a year's time. So if we wait too long, I mean, you know, you will have to content yourself with, again, a few million euro here and there. Now, so the conclusion is, we have, I mean, two races. One, I mean, starts, as far as we are concerned, already in October, and that is basically, I mean, next year's, I mean, calls and work programs, because they're important, because they provide, I mean, you know, the path into the future. And then later on, I mean, this positioning and gambling race vis-à-vis the new framework. Second element, we need a strategy. We cannot just, I mean, put a few words. I think I'm really, really good at putting together, I mean, commission words, but really now we do need, I mean, to think and think hard about, I mean, who you are, and what you want, I mean, to do, what you're good at. Now, one or two elements that I'd like to stress here and today. There are limits to what you can expect from the Commission as a sponsor. So we really need to think out about, I mean, how we can build a partnership between, I mean, the European level and the member state intervention, between industry and academia. And that's why we're putting, I mean, all these little things one after the other. So MetaNet first, and then MetaShare, and then, I mean, trying to put together, I mean, the commercial providers, and then, I mean, thinking how do we address and approach and have a dialogue with the member state, I mean, agencies, because we need all these elements, I mean, in place. We need, I would think, I would hope, to move, I mean, from what I call a piecemeal kind of patchwork, one-off type approach, very, very tactical, towards, I mean, a more durable, lasting, and, let me say, intellectually more interesting and stimulating scheme. We must make sure that what we undertake, I mean, to say this community is going to deliver, will materialize. So there must be a credible plan, and must be a plan which does yield usable results. And finally, I mean, since I mean, I believe I understand who you are and what you are, must combine, I mean, science and market. So we cannot have, I mean, probably market without science, but it would be a big mistake, I mean, to have science without a market. Right, so I leave you with today's quotes. The first one, I mean, you can take a look at, is the noble part, Nelson Mandela. The second one, from a former, I mean, CEO of IBM, I will read out, if you aren't fast, you're dead, but if you aren't right, you're dead as well. So here we need to be fast and right. And that's the message for the day. Thank you.